Microsoft Teams Desktop has a new feature rolling out, and I love this feature. You can control where your notification messages appear. So here's my example. I am in Teams right now, and I am working. Here comes a message, and that message appears in the bottom right corner. So that is your notification area. You can now change it. It drives me crazy that it shows up there. So I'm going to come up to Settings and More. Click on Settings. Under my settings, I'll go to Notifications and Activities. And we have this new section here called Display. There is your default in the bottom right. Just to test this, I'm going to say show them up in the top left. There is no save on this screen. I'm just going to go back to chat. And I'm going to go to my calendar just to test this. Here comes another message from Carol. And hopefully it is up in the top right corner. One more just to test this. There's a quick reply, by the way. And one more real quick. Yes, up in the top left. If I said top right, I meant top left. So that is a great feature right there. Quick reminder about messages and notifications. I am set for available. If you do not want to see any while you're in a meeting, you do want to go to Do Not Disturb. Thank you for your time. Everyone have a wonderful day.